it's tough enough to collect money and to try to be safe shooting fireworks and everything that goes into preparing for them. But then when you have to deal with things like that, you know, it made the rest of the day for everybody. They, you know, their heads on a swivel trying to think, you know, is there somebody out there that maybe is driving a little bit reckless, you know, and it makes it really tough.